Hi. Hello.
So I have three students in my class with Down syndrome, and they're really cool kids. They're really not much different than the other kids. They're just as special. They're also individually special. They try really hard. They're very focused on learning. They love coming to school. They love interacting with their friends. They love to please the teacher. When they do something right, they want to celebrate it. We celebrate all the time. All day long, every day.
Yeah.
Did you get a Skittle?
Yeah.
Good job.
Gold, nickel, thick and fat. You're worth.
I did a green one. 5 cents.
High five. Good job. 5 cents.
Tiny.
20. Perfect, Jesse. Woohoo!
Yes!
All done.
They're awesome. They're the best kids in the whole school. And I know that I say that, but they really are. They're the sweetest kids, they're the most loving and compassionate kids, and they try harder than any of the kids in the school.
I love so much.
Thank you.
All right, Miss Moore is going to show you how we make a 9. Little circle, big line down.
Big line down.
All right, your turn.
Brody's really hardworking. He doesn't give up. He's a second grader. He has Down syndrome. When he has a challenge, sometimes he might get a little bit frustrated, but he always puts in the effort to eventually master it. He's pretty popular on campus. He goes to basic education for mainstreaming for science and social studies.
Every morning they get up, they have a smile on their face, and they come to our school. And we get to spend our days working with them. And honestly, I think they teach us more than we teach them. We are blessed to have those kiddos on our campus.
When I always wait for my friend Jessie, and I always take her to her breakfast and like to have fun with her. She likes to play with people and she's really nice. I really like to help her because she makes me feel really nice and she's a lot of fun to be with.
1, 2, 3, 4, yay!
This school has a wonderful climate, and I know that's because Amy Bolts that's like her goal is to make everybody feel comfortable and everybody feel important and special.
They're a part of our family, and everyone on our campus treats every child the same, equally. They provide the same support, the same love. To be a part of a community that loves them for who they are makes the best difference.
Can I have change for, what is that?
Dime.
Can I have change?
We have high expectations for them because the reality is the real world doesn't ask for their IEP, doesn't really care if they have a disability or not. So I kind of learned early on that they need to function in the real world.
Mrs. Russell joined us just last year, and Mrs. Moore has been with us since I've been here. Both of those teachers are, of course, phenomenal teachers, but more than that, they're amazing human beings. They, at some point in their life, have been connected with either kids or adults that have had special needs, and that has basically created their path in life. So they're both here because they know they want to do the best for kids, and they want to do the best for kids that may have difficulties. They're the first to get here, they're the last to leave. They spend every moment making sure that the other kids in the school see their kids as kids.
Every day we get to experience kids who a lot of people think can't do anything or can't do much. They do amazing things. My kids count money, my kids tell time to the minute, my kids read, they do amazing things. And it's just really fun and rewarding to see them excited about learning.
So what do you love about your job?
Everything. I think I have the best job there is.